You're a stranger.
We go to snow, really, we have our own problems. Not only are we stuck here, but these rascally trolls
I managed the stowage on the ship.
To make up
but
of
I'm starting
cargo.
To feel that and seafaring the isn't
oh,
for me.
The beer.
Have you seen the storm?
We to, have to,
maybe I can help you.
Try and get it all back, I suppose.
Goodbye.
Once this cursed storm subsides, I wouldn't want to sail without a hearty drink first. Even in
found
calm
something
seas.
You like?
You would not want to, help, would you?
You should know, the King Jilfa is no stranger to the Azir. This...
Here we are, stranger. We made it after all, didn't we? You can find Jilfi's court just the other side of the beach.
Yes, I am a captain. But no, I'm not going any. Did you get my fur coat, liquor?
Brutes frown upon men who study free as men. Goodbye.
Ye are Fjolkunning, knowing of many things. We have seen you come, a queen bid farewell. A hero has left, a princess called out. A hero has come, a king cries in silence. Time will part the fog, Worldwalker. A king wants to see you. Time will part the fog.
You have traveled to many places, am I right? Maybe I suspect some of our Germanic brethren took this cauldron apart, fearing a power they could not understand. While some of them kept the pieces, others scattered them elsewhere. But even then, they could be anywhere north of Glauberg.
Welcome, stranger. Look at our shop. My father.
Life is tough up here, but not. We bury our dead kings in hill barrows to keep robbers out, of course. You've brought something for our king? What is that? A plant? Well, what are you looking at?
Can it be true? You are the one promised to us. I am at a loss at what to do about this. Though there is...
Yes, I am.
It's not right. They attacked her. My husband, he probably made it out.
Geisel! Geisel!
You need to help me, my dear Geisel.
Ah!
You saved her. Thank you so much.
Ah! You have no more room.
As a razor. You kill my boar and desecrate this place, foreigner. Don't you know it belongs to the Aesir? Your friend is not here. Not that it matters to you, because you have forfeit your life. The thread of your destiny ends here. How dare you kill my boar and desecrate this place?
Thank you.
think?
Your inventory is full.
Stranger? For me, will you?
Yes. Don't die in that cold.
Thank you.
Let me guess. More amber?
I should.
Yes, all your stuff is here.
Thank you. Your inventory is full.
You came back. Slay some trolls for me, will you?
What do you have?
The Teutons are planning to move south.
I should go with them.
Scarf. I made that for him. Why did they attack us?
Up your mind? Be careful.
What do you have there? A few brave souls have spent a night among them.
A spear? Oh no. So she was at that place, but not anymore. They must have taken her to their realm then, traveling back the way they once came, to Asgard. No human, not even you, can follow them to Asgard from the shrine. But even if you could, it is a dangerous proposal. You are talking about assaulting the home of the gods. This would be beyond reach for anyone else. But if you really want to try and rescue a hero, I do know of another way. There are some tales that long ago, an ancient race that lived in what we know as the Dark Lands forged a connection to other worlds deep inside a mountain. A connection that mortals can pass through. Nobody has seen a Dvergr for a long time. Some say they have all left for these other places, but they left remnants of their culture. So if anyone can find that portal, it would be you. Nibald can take you there. There is a small hall I have thought about.
stranger. Come back soon.
Good day.
The Teutons are planning to move south.
I should go with them.
Have you got my...
Yes, yes, the boat is ready. But, in case you do find some of that liquor, I'd still be interested.
Aye, welcome. It isn't often that our fine town is graced with a foreign warrior's presence. What can we do for you? The route of the mountain? I have other things on my mind too, you know. Ulfgrim and Trigbold have been bugging me about that house all day, but none of them has really convinced me.